I really hate to see discrimination in any manner, whether it's race, religion, gender identification. I think it's a fine balance between people's right to live and have beliefs, but also the respect for others. If someone asks for a good or a service and an individual feels uncomfortable providing that, I think they should do what we physicians have to do. If someone comes to us with a religious objection to something in the medical field, for example, getting blood, and a physician is uncomfortable with that, then they have to find another healthcare worker who can provide equitable care to take care of that patient. I think it's that person's responsibility to find the same kind of service for that individual so that they can get what they want. Discrimination is not right in any manner.